Hato stabilizers seem to have made the difference. Yeah, I have to admit, I was a little nervous, but it's flying great.
Don't worry, buddy. Anything happens, you got flight support on either side.
I made some adjustments to the turbine. Why don't you open it up a bit? Good. Now, try the brakes. Good. I think it is safe to say we have a successful prototype.
Hold up, we got company.
You're alive, one! He's shooting! Ah, help me, I'm hit!
Look out! Incoming! It's an ambush! Watchers, they're everywhere! Hubcap, incoming! Someone's out over here! All right, it's time to field test those weapons! Don't worry, we'll cover you. Open fire!
Thank you. May not look like much, but this baby keeps us in business for another month or two.
I hear they're sending a private courier.
Probably some uptight pen pusher. Wants to check the flight plan three times over.
Will?
Ava?
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? This is my plane.
You're the pilot.
You're the courier. Well, ain't life strange. Oop, my gauges are flat. You sure we shouldn't reroute?
Negative, my friend. Disputed airspace on either side. You don't want to start a war, do you?
Oh, no. Your riding co-pilot is the very cause of my dishonorable discharge.
You made your own choices.
According to the charts, we're now officially inside the Bermuda Triangle.
March 1918 swallowed up the USS Cyclops and all her crew.
Anybody ever tell you you're a superstitious son of a bitch? What the hell?
God, what is it?
Hell if I am. Hold on, I'm gonna restart!
Will, look out!
No, no.
Pull out! Pull out!
What happened?
I don't know. The storm, I blacked out.
Come on, you gotta get out of there now! We're almost here!
Is he okay?
Not really. He's dead.
My God. Who is he?
I don't know. But wherever the hell we are, seems the war's already started. What's that?
He wasn't the only one who saw the crash. We better get moving.
Moving? What about the plane? What about Cooper?
Will, please. Cooper didn't make it. He didn't. Now let's go. You hear that? Hurry! We're not safe here.
We shouldn't be this far south.
Before the crash, I remember seeing something. Some structures, maybe a village.
How close?
I'm not certain, but judging from the direction our plane was facing, I think we're headed the right way.
Whoa! Watch your footing!
An earthquake?
I don't like it. Turn your radio on in case we get separated.
Hold up. Cover.
What was that? You know how to handle that?
What do you think?
Fair enough.
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. The slide blocked the path.
I got it. And Ava, be careful. Back in the service, I was briefed on some tech the fascists were developing. Serious black book stuff. But nothing like this. There's more!
They're recognizing gunfire! I've got you covered!
Hold tight. This. You just were. If you would have waited, you'd know that.
I had to keep moving. They're closing on your position.
Fire! I am back! Take that. I'm clear.
Head to the next canyon. I'm gonna work my way down. Canyon. We'll meet there.
Yeah, it's a long way down. Okay, you can do this. Need this. Like there was a fight down here. Found another. body.
Whoa! Hurry! They're closing in on London!
Where are you? Ava? Great. Ava, you hear me? Ava!
A settlement. Sorry, below.
Ava, you're breaking up. Hold tight. Oh, my God. You've got to be kidding me.
I guess I got here just in time.
Yeah, yeah. Appreciate it. Take a look. You were right. I think there's a village down there. Where are we? Central America? Peru?
I don't know. Doesn't it seem like a place you've never heard of?
How did we get so far off course?
We must have got turned around in the storm.
So Ava, right before the engines cut out, did you, see anything?
Yeah, I saw it. It came right at us.
I wish I don't know. It happened so fast.
There's nothing you could have done, Will.
He was a good friend.
I know. But right now, we need to find some help.
Take that.
Look, there are fires burning.
Yeah, somebody lit them.
Do you think this is a good idea? Just walking in like this?
Guess we'll find out. There's not much choice.
Well, it's good to be out of the jungle at least.
You see the carvings on the columns?
Anunnaki.
What?
Reptilian gods.
Uh-huh. Right. You know, if the war started, what do you think the fascists want with this place?
I couldn't say.
You hear that?
Yeah, someone's here. Maybe up ahead. Come on, Will.
Must be the welcoming party.
Not exactly welcoming.
Your presence is unwelcome by the people and the gods. You must leave.
Come on, Will. You heard what he said.
All right, might need this.
Here, this way. Outsiders. Don't see many of you.
We were in a plane crash and we need...
Shh. Keep close. Nicola can help.
Should we trust him?
Don't think we have a choice.
Hello? Hey! Hello?
It's dark in here.
One comes bearing the gift of light, and the people grow impatient. So, Tavi, I see you've brought guests.
I found them in the village. Their plane crashed.
Is that so?
The device back there, it generates electricity.
Local conditions are unique, to say the least.
Long way from Colorado Springs.
You say your plane crashed. Evidently a common occurrence around here.
New crankshaft? Intake manifold?
The back canyon is littered with wreckage.
Anything we can salvage?
Certainly. But they have the area sealed off.
Well, you play the card you're dealt.
I imagine you do. And one hand washes the other. Come. This should help you negotiate the canyon. Take whatever you need to repair the planes, but make sure you retrieve the sonar box. I've marked its location.
How's this thing work?
What's the sense in telling you something you can discover for yourself? Take a leap.
I'll take a look around up here. You try down below.
There's a wreck up here. I'm gonna check it out.
All right, we got us an intake manifold.
Good. It's like a junkyard here. What do you think happened?
Got me. So, Ava, with us, what happened there at the end?
Don't you remember? You had a commitment issue.
Well, that's funny. I could have sworn it was you who walked out that morning.
Hold up. I got a crash site up ahead. I'm gonna go check it out.
Yeah, another trembler. I got company!
Copy that!
Thank you. found a wrecked A-18 and pulled some spark plugs we might be able to use.
Great. I'll check out the next bridge. Keep me posted.
So what we were talking about earlier, when you walked out?
That was 3 years ago. You never thought to look me up? Try to contact me?
Oh, so what? It was some sort of test to see if I'd follow?
Everything's a test, Will. You're a good man. I never said you weren't.
Jumped out of one of these things.
Out of what?
One of their helmets.
Really? That's odd.
You're telling me. Thank you. That's better! That's the only way? Down there? Great. This thing better not cut out on me. The only way? Down there? Great. This thing better not cut out on me. The only way? Down there? Great. This thing better not cut out on me. This journal might come in handy. Ava, I've recovered a copper coil.
Great! Keep at it!
Found a barometer. Might come in handy.
Copy that.
So what do you think Nicola is doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
I don't know. Research? He said there was something special about this place.
Maybe he's working with the fascist things.
If he was, he wouldn't need us to find the sonar box.
Just saying.
Does it matter? He's giving us a plane.
You have a point. Ava, I've recovered a copper coil.
Great! Keep at it!
Found a barometer. Might come in handy.
Copy that!
So what do you think Nikola is doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
I don't know. Research? He said there was something special about this place.
Maybe he's working with the fascist things.
If he was, he wouldn't need us to find the sonar box.
Just saying.
Does it matter? He's giving us a plane.
You have a point. Got a piston.
Nothing over here.
A journal. Looks like I found a path.
Okay, the sonar box should be in some wreckage up ahead. A vessel of some sort.
The USS Cyclops? Ava, you're gonna have to see this to believe it.
Will, you're almost there. The sonar box should be on the end of the mast. The USS Cyclops? Ava, you're gonna have to see this to believe it. Will, you're almost there. The sonar box should be on the end of the mast.
Thank you. This journal might come in handy. This. Oh, great. Ava, be careful. I got some company.
Almost there!
Ava, be careful. I got some company.
Almost there!
Thank you. Ava, be careful. I got some company.
Almost there!
Ava, be careful. I got some company.
Almost there!
Thank you. Yeah, that was close. All right, thanks for the hand. Nicola, we got the sonar box.
Wonderful. You should see a path that leads out of the canyon. I'll meet you in the village.
If Nicola holds up his end of the bargain, we should be flying out of this war zone by sunrise.
I wouldn't count on it. You hear that? Look.
What's going on here?
Our gods have come to save us, to show us the way to our salvation.
Thank you.
find a way up.
Thank you.
try this. Oh, I better grab that one. Might need this. Thank you. this?
My children, intruder. You should not have seen this.
out, you shapeshifter sons of bitches! Nobody listens!
Javi, you're crazy. Now who's crazy?
I think you
tried to take me, but I don't look so easy.
Bust the bastards up!